Real quick, when you speak of education, I hear a lot of people saying Republicans are doing a terrible job of selling this on the public relations education side. Fair criticism or not?
You've got the president misleading on the issue. You got media following suit on it. And you've got tens of millions of dollars of negative ads running. I would simply say we've got 18 months to finish playing this out, and I think we'll be okay at the end of the day.